Two children hit by a car in Lynn. Police say just after 8:15 this morning, a car on Holyoke Street hit a 10-year-old girl and a 7-year-old boy, as well as two parked cars. Paramedics took both children to the hospital, and they're expected to be okay. Police cited the driver for unsafe operation and speeding.